Welcome to Basic Human Anatomy. This video will teach you a little bit about the parts of your body and how they work together. Your body is one very complex machine. Every single part matters, so you have to take care of your body and it'll work its very best. The human body includes lots and lots of different parts. In this video, you'll learn about just a few of those parts. Some body parts are on the outside, like your elbow or your nose. Many other parts are on the inside. Can you think of any parts inside your body that you already know? Maybe you thought of your heart or your lungs or your bones. This is your skeleton. Your bones support your body and let you stand up. They connect together at the joints. Your muscles attach to your bones. Make a fist. You've just moved all of the bones and muscles in your hands, and some in your arms too. There are more than 200 different bones in your body. Do you remember the song, Head, Shoulders, Knees, and Toes? These are all body parts made up of bones and muscles. You may be able to see these body parts on the outside of your body, but they move because of the parts on the inside of your body. Your skeleton doesn't just let you move and support your weight. It also protects the organs in your body. These organs pump blood through your body, provide you with oxygen, help you digest your food, and control every single thing your body does. What body part pumps blood? Did you say your heart? How do you breathe air? You breathe air through your lungs. What happens when you eat? Where does that food go? When you eat, food goes to your stomach. Then, through your digestive system. Your body uses all of the nutrients from the food. Your brain is sort of like a very powerful computer. It controls your whole body and sends signals to your muscles through nerves. We call this your nervous system. All of these parts of your body work together. Have you ever run really fast and gotten out of breath? When you exercise hard, you start to breathe faster to get more oxygen to your muscles. Your brain not only tells your muscles to move, but also tells your lungs to breathe faster and your heart to beat faster. Now you know a little bit about the parts of your body and how they work together. Next time you're outside playing hard, or you're tapping your foot, or moving your hand to play a video game, remember that all the parts of your body have to work together to make that happen. Hey, hey.